All right, so when you go up to the top, right, you slide to get the pressure into the front foot, which keeps you on top of the ball and gives you issues getting back to it. I want you to feel like you're going to get the pressure to the outside part of the foot by taking your knee out. So now it's in the outside ball, and from here I'm more centered over the golf ball, and I can push everything back, and I can stay with those hands leading the way.